mission is to spread the wellsprings of Hasidut. Everyone has to use the talents that he was gifted with.
For the past 45 years, our beloved Rabbi Yitzchak Ginsburg has touched us all with his teachings. He has shown us the beauty of Torah and its infinite relevance for a modern world and lives. Recognizing the importance of Rabbi Ginsburg's teachings, we as students and those working for him have made a decades-long effort to archive and record everything that the Rebbe said, be it in video recordings, audio recordings, and transcriptions of his classes, so that the Jewish people in the entire world would not lose this precious resource. Our digital archive of the Rebbe's teachings contains over 12,000 audio recordings, some 4,000 video recordings, many of which are on our YouTube channels. Since 2007, every lecture has been transcribed in Hebrew, and a few hundred have been transcribed into English. We are now changing our model to fit changing times. We want to make the archive available to everyone, everywhere. For this purpose, we have a new repository website that has just been launched in Hebrew. It contains the entire Hebrew archive, but with two important additions. It is searchable and it is organized by subject. In the charity drive, our goal is to raise, with your help, $200,000 so that we can launch a similar repository site in English. Each of us have been affected by Rabbi Ginsburg in different ways. We each have our own interests and find some topics that he's taught to be more interesting than others. Almost all of the 20 or so books that we have published in English from the Rebbe's teachings were commissioned by someone who found a special connection with a particular topic. The new repository will allow any one of us to focus on a topic that we'd like to see developed and prepared for publication, and then either contribute or even crowdfund for that particular topic.
That's what we have to spread. We have to spread joy and love and peace. And it all depends on investing all of our potential and all of our spiritual and physical wealth to invest in one project. And that project is to spread the wellsprings of the Torah to the whole world.
Let's make a collective effort to take Rabbi Ginsburg's teachings to the next level.